Why didn't you tell me you had a family? Your father's nice.
He's not my real father. People don't understand.
Are you adopted?
Actually, I'm from Mars. It's fine if you don't believe me, but that's where I'm from. I'm a full-blooded Martian. Don't worry, there's no plot to take over Earth. We're just displaced.
Okay.
I can tell you don't believe me. That's okay. We're a big secret. They even tried to hide it from me. That man, my father, told me a story. I was born in a concentration camp, but you know that's impossible. And I never met my mother because she supposedly died there. That's convenient. Next thing I know, Morris there finds me in a Swedish orphanage. I was 5, I remember it.
That's incredible.
Yeah. And then I got this one communication. A simple order. Stay where you are.
Are there others like you?
I don't know. I haven't been able to find any.